Today is December 23rd, 2016. Now this sigmoid has a circumanal tumor because many male dogs that are not neutered do get this tumor. Apparently it's due to the male hormones. So the dog has been licking it, right? Has he been licking it?
No.
Because it looks very dirty and wet. Mm. You say no, but the dog must have done it. Mm. So this one, you have a groomer to cut the hair.
Okay.
And then wash it.
Mm.
And then antibiotics and painkillers would actually just bring down the redness.
Okay.
And then I estimate about 2 weeks. 2 weeks to operate and remove it. And if sent to the lab, if it's not cancerous, then of course you won't come back again. But if it's cancerous, then another lump appears on the same area. Okay, so give a target injection first.